Well, Jake, we're ready to take you on.
Oh, you're gonna challenge the old man?
Yep.
Oh, what are you gonna do?
We're gonna take this here hammer.
You got my good sledge?
Yep, and we're gonna bust that watermelon.
Well, that'd be kind of cool to see. But I think I could smash an equal-sized watermelon with a balloon, and it would be spectacular.
I'll have to see it to believe it.
You have to see it to believe it?
Well, how exactly are you gonna make the watermelon break?
Okay, obviously, I'm not going to be able to break it like that.
Just hit harder.
I can't do it externally. I'm gonna have to do it internally.
Okay.
With pressure. I'm gonna build up the pressure inside of this watermelon so great it's gonna explode it. Just like you're gonna add pressure to the outside, right, with a hammer? I'm gonna add pressure inside.
So it'll be external force versus
external force?
Internal
force? Yeah, hey, this man's thinking. And of course the question might be, well, Jake, where are you gonna get some internal force? Well, I just happen to have a tank of internal force right here. I've got an explosive gas and some oxygen. So I'm gonna fill this balloon with a mixture of these two gases, and I can't tell you what they are because I don't wanna get in trouble. You can tell I've already carved this one out. And then I'm gonna fill this balloon and put it in there, and away we go. Any questions?
How do you plan on getting the balloon to explode on the inside?
This would probably, if I tried to light this with a match, it'd probably take off half my hand and some fingers too. So I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna use one of these. I'm gonna use an electric match. Yeah, I know you've probably never seen an electric match. Let's fire one of them off now so we can see what it looks like. Do you see a dynamite plunger around here anywhere?
So that must be what this is.
That's what that's for. All right, the inside is an electric generator. And when you push down the plunger, it kind of cranks it and generates just enough electric current to run through these wires. And there's a tiny little igniter in here, electric match, set it off. And if I have that igniter up against this balloon filled with gas inside this watermelon, I think it's gonna be kind of cool.
Right? Kablammo.
Blammo. So let's do a little test. Here, you guys take the two wires. Deuce, you put on the red wire. RJ, you connect the blue wire. Wrap the copper lead on there and tighten it down. Sweet. There you go.
That's right. I'm just kidding.
So hopefully in a second, you're gonna generate an electric current strong enough to ignite this. It's not that much, but it's enough to set off this balloon, I think. So once you raise the plunger, and on three, just give that a good slam down. You ready? And everybody focus on this right here. 3, 2, 1, go. Ooh, sweet. Yeah, that'll set it off. So which do you wanna do? Do you wanna do this or with a sledgehammer? I guess we could do both.
I think both sounds better.
Okay, we'll do both. Okay, well, let's get this set up out behind the studio, and then we'll leave the plunger in here, and then we'll go see what happens. See if we can smash a watermelon from the outside and smash it from the inside going out. Let's try that, all right? Okay. And on a 3, 2, 1, we'll set it off. In 3, 2, 1.
Yes, sir.
Oh, is that a loud watermelon or what? I bet we have watermelon all over the back of the studio. I can just go out and see that now. Hey, this is Jake, Wizard 4. Thanking you for joining us, and I hope you enjoyed our general honoriness, is what I guess I could call this today. If you liked it, join us at Midnight Science Club. You'll find us on all sorts of social media, and we'll try to be at Dragon Con next year if all this disease nonsense is gone. Until then, just think like a scientist, man. It's cool. Uh-oh. Watch out. Old man with fire. Dragon foot. Oh, look out. That scared me. That wasn't supposed to happen. And that's why we can't bring this stuff to Dragon Con. They get a little gripey about that. Watching old men burn themselves. Go figure.